just want to give a quick aha for today. I want you to think of a word. I want you to think of this word, appreciate. Okay, what is the definition of appreciate? Okay, I'm going to give you one definition. It's like this. If you have money in the bank and you invest in something that's going up in value, it's appreciating, right? It's something that goes up in value. So it's something that moves upward, all right? If you appreciate something or someone, you have gratitude for it, okay? What is that going to do for you? The same thing, right? It's going to raise you up. It's going to raise the person up, especially if you're appreciating a person, but it's the same thing. It's something going up. So I want you to think about the power of gratitude and appreciation and thinking positive about things. It's only going to appreciate in value. It's going to appreciate your value. So anyway, I just went to this really interesting thing tonight. It was a group. It was at a church, a very different kind of a church, and this is one of the things that they were talking about. It's all about prosperity and positive thinking and all of those kind of great things. And I just never thought of that before. So I want you to think of the word appreciate. That's your new word of the day, okay? It can be the word of tomorrow since it's a little late today. But think about that. What are you grateful for? What do you appreciate? Who do you appreciate? And tell them and tell yourself and appreciate yourself for whatever you've done in your life. I also read something the other day that said that a lot of people, actually, it was a quote I think I just posted that had to do with a lot of people feel bad or worry about what they didn't do or what they can't do when you should look at what you can do and appreciate and feel gratitude for that. So, positive thinking, stay positive. I just wanted to share that. I just thought it was my aha. So, what was your aha for today? I would love to hear it. Talk to you soon.